What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here. Back with another video. We're playing some more SpaceBourne 2. It's gonna be episode 4. Last we left off, we finally met Drain, which is our now right-hand woman. She's gonna be like the leader of the crew, basically, or co-leader of the group. Now we gotta find Anka from the prison and break them out. Let's see. The elevator was over this way. I should also. Oh, that's level 25. Shit.
Service. The launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system can be requested to go to the domestic SpaceBourne 14.
Oh, I gotta go to this up here. Service. Let's go to weapon management. Okay, group two.
Dear visitors, this is the pre-boarding announcement for Flight 89B to Soka System. We are now inviting those passengers with small children and any passengers requiring special assistance to begin boarding at this time. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Regular boarding will begin in approximately 10 minutes' time. Thank you.
The launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system are kindly requested to go to the domestic SpaceBourne 14.
How do I sell shit?
The launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system are kindly requested to go to the domestic SpaceBourne 14.
Dear visitors, this is the pre-boarding announcement for Flight 89B to Soka System. We are now inviting those passengers with small children and any passengers requiring special assistance to begin boarding at this time. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Regular boarding will begin in approximately 10 minutes time. Thank you.
The launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system can be requested to go to the domestic spaceport at 14.
This is the final boarding call for passengers booked on flight 372 to Carlin Planet. Please proceed to gate 3 immediately. The final checks are being completed, and the captain will order for the doors of the spacecraft to close in approximately 5 minutes' time. I repeat, this is the final boarding call. Thank you.
Buy the level ones just in case as well. I don't know if they're consumable.
Thank you.
those all seem like consumable.
Dear visitors, the launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system can be requested to go to the domestic spaceport 14.
Dear visitors, this is the pre-boarding announcement for Flight 89B to Zirka System. We are now inviting those passengers with small children and any passengers requiring special assistance to begin boarding at this time. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Regular boarding will begin in approximately 10 minutes' time. Thank you.
Got us some good weapons. Now let's pistol. Now we're able to head back to the ship. Fucking hell.
The launch ship for the Terrax is leaving today at 44:00. The next flight will be in
Okay.
First, open the services panel to manage your ship. To load weapons, open the weapon management section. Before starting, unload your old weapons by clicking on them on the left. On the right, weapons do not belong to a group when loaded. You have to group them yourself. Now add this weapon to fire group 1. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. Good, now let's load the components on the ship. For this, open the components management section below. Just like the weapons, you can load the components by clicking on the cargo. But first, remove the old shield and hull components, then load the new ones. Each ship's component slots are different. For example, this ship has weapon systems and aim component slots. These slots are hard to find on every ship. All set. Now close this panel with the exit button.
Alright, all the items.
To start a raid on a system, open the scanner interface and press toggle raid mode. Add your generals to the raid, select the general.
Okay, I'm already in this system. Now, destroy the field.
Drive online.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Launched. No signal found in the system.
Marma 181.
Warp drive offline. Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Affirmative.
Weapons online. Warp drive online. The surface align process is completed. Waiting for the thrust element. Landing gear deployed.
Thank you. Navigation is online. Engine module offline. Warning, gravity. Engine module online.
To be honest, I feel like warping out of the planet, out of atmosphere, and then jumping around the whole fucking planet, I feel like would have been quicker. It seems like there's a lot of resistance on this planet.
Engine module online.
All right, guys. I feel like this is a good way to end off the episode. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and yeah, till next time, Strategy 420 out, peace.